this moment, I'm running out of her court. She stops me just at the end of her court and says to me, "You can't tell anybody what he does. Mm. If you tell anybody what he does, he tells me we'll lose our home." Mm. Looking back on it now as an adult, I realized this was this man's way of threatening her to keep her silent. With her father not in picture, he was probably helping to support pay the bills, and that was his way of telling Ashley she'll be out on the streets with her mom, with nowhere to live, if she tells anyone what he has done. So I said I wouldn't tell anyone. "No, you have to pinky promise me," she said, "that you will not tell anybody." She grabbed my little pinky and made me pinky promise I would not tell anybody what he had done.